Construction work on the Kingdom Tower in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia, will begin later this year. When completed, the Kingdom Tower will stand over 1,000 meters tall. It will include office space, a five-star hotel, luxury flats, with the uppermost tier reserved for alternative energy generation solutions. There will be 59 elevators distributed throughout the tower, traveling at speeds of up to 10 meters per second. The $1.2 billion project will also feature the world's highest observatory.